This is very irritating. This kind of noise I get from day one I owned this bike, and the brake of this bike, the noises. And I send the email to customer service. They tell me to take the bike to the local bike dealer. This is a brand new bike. Man, Grizzly bike really sucks. For $3,300, I can get something much better.